Saturday, 11 days after the earthquake, no one thought survivors could be found. But Greek, French, and American rescue crews, working feverishly to cut through 13 feet of concrete and wood, finally pulled 22-year-old Wisner Santos from the rubble of the Napoli Hotel.
S'il vous plaît,
monsieur, vous êtes sur l'image. Vous êtes sur l'image, vous avez une bouche.
Allez, changez.